What'd you get? Hey Jake, what'd you get, man? Oh, I got another one of those.
Yeah, but like almost entirely decked. Wait. I'll be back in a second.
What are you doing?
I have the chess piece for the set. And then I'll have nothing missing other than...
Well, hurry up, because I want to play.
Well, yeah, I know, but right now we're getting wrecked, so we need it.
Oh yeah, I want to repair this shit. Hit T and repair. I'm gonna scrap this shit. G, yes, scrap. G, scrap.
Detection error. System is currently offline. Authorization denied until ventilation process is complete. Please return later.
Go in, G.
Huh?
Just go in.
Yeah. I wonder, like, this food's, like, been here for I don't know how long, but it's still good, so that's good. That's cool. But if I have it in my fucking inventory for no time at all, it'll be bad. Hmm. Things that make you say, Bam, Bobby Pan box.
Yes. Yeah.
Did you really have to?
Yes.
You shouldn't have left, dude.
I don't think you should have entered.
Just run in. Do I need to come out and save you? Here I come.
I have power on me now.
I don't want you to get beat up.
Very, very, very large amount of power armor. Well, I can use this power armor server map until I can get more power armor and Fiji cores. This power armor is important. That's actually the only, like, progression that you have after the long game.
Well, we're freaking months away from that, so.
No. You're, like, a week away from that.
I've been watching the videos on it. They said this thing's full of content.
Never mind, they didn't respond. They just came up here for no reason.
Okay, I'm here now, big guy. Where's that?
I'm not here. We're all dead now.
You didn't kill shit. This is the same stuff.
Yeah.
Like, you literally killed jack shit. Sorry, I need to make something to drink anyways. Speaking of that, doing stuff before we go in there, I need to carry that Christmas tree in there for your mom. But you got until I get back with that Christmas tree to get done whatever you want. Because I want to start smashing some like stuff in the back. Ready?
Oh, wait, that's why.
Come on.
I'm not even there right now. Here's a second.
Where are you at now?
I left the bunch of crap like this. I'm just kind of...
Come on, dude. Remember these missions.
Yeah, I know. But I don't feel like...
We did fine without it yesterday.
Actually, I think most of the yesterday used this.
Huh?
So yesterday I used this.
You didn't use power armor in here.
Go ahead, run the fusion course. There we go. This is a whole block of people for the day. Oh, there's an event going on down there too. I'll also finish that over here.
Dude, I'm in the freaking mine.
Yeah. It's going on down there.
Here. Not that I'm a creep, but I was watching you through the viewfinder again and saw you enter the mine. Can you still hear me? Ah, whatever. It's not like you can radio back. Anywho, if I recall, we completely lost track of the Blackwater Bandits back in 96. Freddy wasn't looking too good last time we saw her alive. Not her usual bright and spirited self. Real sick. Her hair looked awful. Something happened in that mine hideout of theirs. Not sure what, but if you can figure it out, I bet you'd be able to track down that key fragment. I'll catch up with you when I see you crawl out of that cave.
Rad.
One second.
I can't remember if there's a way to turn on a flashlight.
My stream's having problems. They're hitting hard over there. They take some Rad-X, man. I almost got him dead. Can't get to him anyways. He's got a rocket launcher shit if you want it. I gotta go back out. A shotgun if you want it. Swap them around before I eat. Juice hole. I wonder if my shit's even working.
we can start this machine.
Please stop and approach for identification.
Hey, you're back!
Back.
I guess
Employee 01. Detection error.
Let's check with the trappers next. They have a camp out near the Devil's Backbone, so they can keep an eye out along the road from the southeast.
Scanning.
We never did find out what happened.
Visual scanning error.
Spread
authorization
deep in by the time they disappeared. Someone or something probably got to them.
Please.
Maybe they left a note behind or some other clue. They were real outdoorsy types.
Audio.
Like camping and hunting.
Confirm.
Be careful
Welcome.
Searching the campus.
Employee
guys.
Number
really
01.
It wasn't obvious they were really in the tracks.
You are over. 9, 9, 9.
We're supposed to go in here and do this again?
9, 9 hours late for your ship. Welcome back.
What's up, Griffin? What you doing? You been good dogging? Ooh. Oh. Straight out in front of us.
Where?
That's like straight out in front of us. Gotta get across from getting reds.
Point,
huh?
Let's check out some
extraction process initiated. Keep away from extraction units while operational. Hostile trespassers detected. Employees are encouraged to remove trespassers before damage to extractor units occurs.
I'm gonna hit the top one.
Oh, shoot him down.
Wow.
Oh, crap. Having a second monitor, that kind of sucks sometimes.
What did it do?
Oh, because sometimes I'll click off of it on accident. That shotgun at point blank range tears me up.
Yeah. Actually, I'm gonna knock out one of my pieces of armor. Watch out about that.
Broken, I think.
Personnel. Remove this individual from the premises.
Oh, we got more coming. Oh, shit.
There's a lot upstairs.
Where is Charlie?
Oh, it's over here. Repairing it costs money.
Repairing the things?
Yes, I've so far spent 30 steel. And just, I didn't know I had 30 steel.
It has to give me the option to repair them.
Yeah, for the cost of repair them.
How long do we gotta do this for? Oh shit! The mega one's here. Oh, it regained all its health. Oh, my freaking shotgun broke.
Terminated management personnel. Remove this individual from the premises. Adequate uranium volume extracted and processed. Output quantity increased.
Another one. Oh shit, I'm critically wounded. Down. I repaired one. Shit. Shit.
Extraction complete. extractors must complete cleaning and ventilation process before continuing operation. Please vacate.
Are we allowed to get out of here now, or what? What's the story? Yeah. Let's effing go. I'd say wherever the bad guys are, that's probably the direction we have to go. Okay, follow me. I know where we're going. Ready? To that opening over there. I'm almost to point of mutation again. See if I can fix my shotgun on the way out. It's become one of my favorite close range tools.
Detection error. System is currently offline. Authorization denied.
I don't know if we got anything for that, did we?
Process is complete. Please return later.
Some packs and some other things. Grenade launcher, bullets.
Oh, one there. Yeah, check them all. What?
Is currently offline. Authorization denied until ventilation process is complete. Please return later. Detection error. System is currently offline. Authorization denied until ventilation process is complete. Please return later.
Thank you.
system is currently offline. Authorization denied until ventilation process is complete. Please return later. Detection error. System is currently offline. Authorization denied until ventilation process is complete. Please return later.
Street, you got first dibs on. How about that? I'm gonna make a urine take.
Making a urine. Retake. Detection error. System is currently offline. Authorization denied until ventilation process is complete. Please return later.
Alright, can I do this thing, Jake? You know where there's a weapons fixing station? On my screen, you're right here. Oh, never mind. Pretty sure there's one here. I wonder if I grabbed any Schmeat. I'm taking health damage. Oh, I'm gonna fucking food and shit. Alright. This game's got a lot of, like, participation trophies.
check your
big gray tote in the garage full of Christmas decorations, and I'm weak. Will you go get it?
What the fuck, man? I'm digging this new barrel I stuck in the shotgun.
Thank you.
I've left for Camden Park to meet our buyer. Doug, I've taken your key to the west door. I'm sorry, but I can't keep going back to find new dings and scratches just because you can't be taking our little project out for a spin.
Yeah,
we're trying to sell this thing, remember?
I plan on building one over by
I'll be back by
the ski park.
The buyer's a military type. He wants to make the trade while riding the Widowmaker. No idea why. I think he's living out some kind of personal spy fantasy. That's fine by me. Wanted to try that ride since I was a kid.
Oh, come on, man.
What?
I'm having fun here. There's some more Murlocs right in there. You got something on your ass, a couple of them on your ass. If you spot an open access cooker, feel free to let a brother know. If you can get the lid off of this, that's glue, I think. I don't know if it's any good or not, so good luck. May the force be with you.
I'm not sure.
Yeah, I don't think I am either. That's why I said good luck.
I just got a new...
Like, it's old, so it may not even be good once you get it open.
I don't think it's
going to work. I could get some stuff tomorrow, set it off to the side.
Okay.
I'd be right with you.
Okay, cool. Wallet don't fit.
Alright, you still there?
Yep.
Yep. Do you swallow or spit?
I'm streaming, sir.
I think we're gonna wait on buying video cards.
Okay.
It's not that I don't want one. I think I got other things I'd rather buy. I feel like I want the video card, but not so much that I want to spend that much money on them right now. I think we're just gonna buy some other stuff that we wanted to get. Because I still feel like I can play Fallout 76 on this video card, don't you think? I mean, this might be lower graphics. And I play Fallout fine. Well, on high graphics, so 76, same engine.
Oh yeah, I don't think you're gonna like. I don't think it's gonna not play it.
I mean, yeah, it'll play. The difference between quality of yours and mine will be different.
Where are you?
I'm storing junk.
Are you streaming Fallout?
Yes. I found a public junk dump. I will say this though, and then not to sway you too much, but your best deals are going to be in the next week or so. You know what I'm saying? Like, the Fermi cards aren't going to last forever. They're going to... They'll sell them until, you know, for another 6 months or so, and then they're going to... Shit seems to disappear, you know what I'm saying?
Like, somebody's going to kidnap them?
Well, like, they had 9 series cards for a year after they came out with the new cards. And within, like, 11 months of them releasing the 10 series cards... You couldn't hardly find 9 series cards that weren't the exact same price as a 10 series card.
Yeah, because they want you to buy the new.
Yep.
Yeah, but the thing is, I feel like I don't know. I'm struggling with choices, right? Like, I got a couple choices of things that I could buy that are all wants more than needs, that clothes for work that I like, because I don't really have to dress up for work, but I enjoy doing it anyways, so I do. Yeah, you know, things of that nature.
You're gonna buy clothes instead of a video card?
Oh, I got a fucking bonus in the first, in the middle of December, so I might do it.
I mean, if you're picking between now and then to get clothes or a video card, the video card's going to be the better buy. Because you're going to get a deal on a video card now. They're going to be selling clothes on sale all the time.
Actually, Father's Day is the best time to buy professional clothes, but... You didn't hear that from me.
Why'd you... Yeah. Where you at?
By the cricket.
Oh, that's, yeah, no, that's alright, man. That's way, 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 way back from where I'm at. I'm on my way over here. Look at my map.
Wow. King Cuckboard.
How did you look at yourself, like, in the mirror?
I'm going over there to the...
Yeah.
Okay, just making sure. In case you were confused.
I'm going over to the ski resort.
About what, dude? I built that other turret tower out here. Went a little ham on the fucking tech turrets.
Sweet. It's fine. It's acceptable.
Yeah, that's not a problem. Oh, I fell in the water. But I'm
It's acceptable. You get it. You have his permission.
Yes, that's what I was getting at.
Yes. What?
Well, what's this? What's this in the middle of the water down here?
Thank you.
Hey Jake, did we decide if scaly skin was good or bad?
What'd you say, dude?
He's over here talking mad shit.
I am. Motherfuckers can't catch me even with the cold. I got the flu right now. Game turned all crazy. This is ain't shit.
Bows and tricks. Yeet.
I think when you're at the trailer park and you're killing these zombies that are in here, or whatever these things are called, they should give you, meth head teeth. Because you can make weapons with, like, mole rat teeth, but I think you should make a baseball bat with a bunch of meth head teeth on it.
Nice.
Like, you hit somebody and it says you gave them, like, fucking diabetes or something.
Dim?
Niga.
Niga.
Beach Niga.
Alright, NFX, I'm streaming. I'm giving you fair warning. If you don't want me to take, you don't have to take down another video because you get a little buck wild in here.
I'll do what I want.
Really. Alright, remember. You're gonna lose your shit here, and that's just gonna. If somebody's gonna be like, "Man, I found this guy on YouTube."
Shut
up, Brent. Uh-huh.
Oh yeah. Hey, you want him to curve his tongue? Just start calling him by his real.
Yeah, there we go.
That'll fuck it up.
Oh, I don't care if he does or not. Like my viewers are used to hearing this shit. I'm not warning him for me. I'm warning him for him.
Because Brent is a nice guy.
What? I come in here and said something. You're like, "Hey, I'm streaming." You don't care about me, then fuck you.
I just assume that you talk the same all the time. Oh shit, bad guys.
Well, it's because it's legal there, remember? We had this conversation.
Oh, no, okay, so hold the fucking phone. Let me tell you about a conversation at work regarding that in Alabama.
I can't wait, this is exciting. These are the best conversations that
there's a lady that works there. She's a black lady. Honestly, I think she's mixed, but I've never asked her. It doesn't matter. Anyways,
you should ask her.
She's talking.
Mixed.
She says California, where she's from, is way more racist than Alabama. Way.
Where is she from in California?
She's been to what she calls both sides. There's one, the northern half of California, is apparently just rich old white people that are all very racist and don't want no black people living there. They call them sundown towns, apparently. And then
what?
Sundown. Yeah, sundown are towns where like cops intentionally fuck with black people to get them to leave. Shit like that. That's sundown towns. And then everything south of that, I guess, whatever towns in the fucking middle of that state, all the other towns are more racially inclusive. And they don't have like the KKK there like Alabama does. But the diversifying organizations that try to hold up white people over others are way worse.
Interesting.
Yeah. Yeah. She works there. She's like a project manager for one of our companies, and is way worse than Elvis.
I would have never guessed that. That's interesting to know. However, we would like to remind
your bill in the amount of... said the burning, like all the states, she said, this is karma. Those motherfuckers are so racist. Holy shit.
Hey, Dad, you want to go take over a workshop for me?
Oh, where you at?
Oh, don't act like you've never said anything that's not that demented.
No, fuck no, 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 no. I was saying, I don't give a shit. Well, she says that the fire's just as interesting. The California thing's interesting.
Yeah, way worse there. Surprised me too.
Oh, I got dead. Where was that at? I don't see my stuff. I lost my stuff. I will say that losing all your junk is kind of a pain in the ass when you've acquired some good junk.
Why'd you lose all your shit?
Because I died. And when I come back to try to get it, it's like the bag. It tells me where I died, but the bag's gone.
Oh, God.
Someone took it? Sneak dissers?
Okay, so our goal is to take over this workshop.
Definitely sneak dissers.
It's either going to go out really well, or it's going to go out really bad. Mainly because somebody's already taken it, so.
FX homemade baked ziti for dinner tonight.
Shit. Yeah, we just got to say if we get that big old turkey bird. Big old turkey bird.
Mom's only doing things. So I'll end up making here.
Yeah, he already told me about the ham. Told us. Oh god, yeah. not six foot bad.
What are you doing?
Drawing stuff, I typed in foot feet. Fuck it. Retard. 6 inches is what I need there. That's what thanks.
Where are you at over here, Jake?
Where are you
at? Actually, know where I should do this.
Oh, so you're a smartass.
Actually, yeah, that's okay. That's how that's set up. Actually.
Well, I only came over to help you.
Yeah, no. I can't. I'm focused. I have a lot of things to do. a very, very, very large one.
Yeah, I'm like trying to plan out. You know, if I do this where I want, let's put the pots for the recessed lighting. So there's all sorts of rules as far as making it not fucking retarded. So, you know, I'm trying not to make it retarded. Of course, my wife let the dogs outside. Probably without a leash. She's gonna come in and bitchin'. Oh, it wasn't you? Okay. Well, I heard someone else sent outside. Figured it was you. Just called.
Who sent all these shirts outside? Oh, they got this place set up good.
Yeah.
What you guys, what's everybody doing? I didn't break your plan 76.
Armin Venom.
You are?
If somebody doesn't fucking 100% one of these rock drakes, I'm only a man, dude.
Why'd you do that for?
All they do is walk up and hit E. Once a day. That's for 4 days. Right.
So I'm a hash mine yet, dude. What is Jake wearing, dude? He looks like a fucking...
He's got half a suit. He's got a suit frame on.
I mean, Brent's wearing like a fireman's outfit. Like, Jake's wearing like a fucking Transformer outfit. Like a Transformer outfit out of like fucking trash.
Oh, that reminds
me. He said you were a Transformer outfit
day,
made of trash.
25 has twins and Phoenix. Phoenix and Haley got to claim them. They have 51 levels in HP.
Oh shit.
9300 hat HP.
Yeah, yo, what the fuck, dude? Like, an armadillo rat? It's huge.
Rab rat.
What's an armadillo rat? Well, if they bite you, man, so they give you the rat rabies. Oh, but bitchy, you got the rat rabies now, boy! You got it! Jake's hitting it with his, like,
Transformer suit made of trash, though. That's fucking good.
If you guys look at Jake, he is red because he's wanted because he has douched it up and killed other players.
No, I killed their stuff.
Nice.
Good job, Jake.
What they got to do is claim wanted, though.
So what you're telling me is I can go over there and troll people over there, and that's awesome. I need that.
Oh, yeah, you can go troll people, but then you get a wanted level, and then they get a reward for killing you.
Oh, I don't give a fuck. It'd be like a game. It's like you just killed Jake and get the reward then? That'd be fucking smart, actually.
This is a little mini game where you take over somebody else's camp. Not their main base, but you can take over these like camps that people claim. Just shooting at us. Is it their turrets?
No. We're about to take the turret away.
What up,
single one of his turrets are ours now.
Wish I could pick them up, put them up, take them with me.
These extractors, then?
Yeah.
As long as our game's on, they just keep getting materials. Silver right now. Waste acid.
I'm just looting shit right now because I lost all my junk. And I need more junk to fix my guns and shit. Like, I lost a lot of stuff. I got enough stuff to fix my guns quite a few times, you know?
Do you have any wooden fence foundations?
Yeah, probably. Probably all the wooden fence foundations. And you won't hear that unless you are watching the stream.
We are watching.
There you go. What I don't like is the hitbox isn't where the hitbox should be when you're in third person.
Better hitbox than KBU and ARP.
Yep, I got a wood extractor as well.
You got what?
A wood extractor as well, right?
A wood extractor?
Yeah.
That's what I call your mom.
Yes!
Yeah, I'm about ready to go finish this next mission, though.
What?
The mission, man, the mission that we're not doing, that we should be doing.
You weren't doing it
either. I was on my way there, yeah. Alright. I'm over encumbered. Wait, let me get some more of the shit. I can loot all the stuff up and then come back over there and... Alright, I'm coming back around. And then I'm gonna... scrap all this shit. I don't wanna go that way. There's a lot of... stupid shit that way.
Okay, so sneakily dead. Since these won't shoot you from that far away, I put the turrets right next to the place we have to clean. Good luck, anybody. We got a lot of stuff here. Wow. I realize that I can do it.
I think Fallout will go on sale Cyber Monday.
If it does, it's not going to be but for more than $5 or $10, man. It's just too new.
How's it start a review so far?
What?
If it's reviews are shit so far, people aren't that happy, it might be a big deal.
I mean, you got your fan. Oh, damn, what the fuck did I do here? Oh, apparently, if I push my push to talk, I pick shit up. Where's our weapons workbench, Jake?
Somewhere.
There we go. ain't fixing that piece of shit. Alright, I'm going to the mission.
One second.
Oh damn, wait. How many extractors do we have?
In effect, we did find in a hatch a 190 rock trick egg, but it was pretty trash.
How was it?
Less, more health out of the 180s that we had, so that's not a huge difference. Wasn't that great?
At some point, I'm gonna have to build a freaking badass base with all the shit at it, dude.
This Jake's base?
No, this is a base that we took over.
Well, if you took it over, you did just build it.
Well, no, I mean, these are only temporary. If you leave the server, you don't get to keep this base. This is just like an event type thing. People build bases at these because it's easier to get all your stuff built up than building your own.
Okay. And I'm guessing Fallout 76 is not on Steam.
No, it's not on Steam. You gotta go through actual Bethesda, or however you say their name.
Bethesda. Their name is based off a place that's in Maryland.
That's 10 minutes on reset. Doing an update on Ark.
Ark game.
Alright, I'm heading over to the,
there's a fusion core maker here.
A fusion core maker?
Yes. Power armor.
I don't do power armor because I'm straight. Oh shit, that scared the hell out of me.
Yeah, now he's talking shit on stream.
As you can tell, it takes a little bit of power up.
Once again, I'm not worried about my career. I'm a factory worker. They expect that kind of bigoted shit from me.
So we can start hard R-ing it now?
No.
You did it, your career. I mean, you decide.
He didn't care.
I'm just saying it's your career. You know, I mean, you decide.
Nobody knows who I am.
It's amazing how many people think that until they're fired.
That's true.
Right, where's this trailer we gotta go to?
It's Strapper's one.
Oh, I thought we had to investigate a trailer. Investigate the house. Do you know the next place we're supposed to go?
All of these isn't enough to power them.
We'll go back and talk to the chick at the tower thing. Excited, my gun went off early. You know the feeling, don't you, in FX?
Nope.
Oh shit, disease scorched beast. What the fuck? This, I'm out.
the old Raider settlements. I'm, asking for a friend.
Is that it? Okay, damn it. Search for notes at the trapper's camp. Alright, where the fudge is that? Wrong button. Trapper's camp. We need to go check out this water park sometime. Man, that's why people listen to my streams or watch my streams. I'm so full of energy. That's why four people watch my stream. And I got a dollar says that one of them's my other computer.
Everything I try to say, I'm about to say something like, hey, in effect, this is this. I'm like, oh, wait a sec. That doesn't sound good.
You guys can say whatever you want. I won't be offended if you guys want to jump up a channel either. I get it. Sometimes it's hard to curb the blatant racism.
How about that? How about this right here?
Oh, okay, I found a place that's close to it. All right, here we go.
Oh, if you came back.
I brought him back up. Rudeness.
Black water mine.
Hard to really control myself, but I got it out while you were down there. It's now all over ineffective space, but it's...
Yeah, I'm not gay, but $20 is $20.
Straight up.
Dude, if you're pitching, you're not gay. That's prison rules. If you're catching, you can take all the money in the world. You're still kind of gay. I don't make these rules, man. I just follow them. There it is. Now, I will say this. This game could have less convoluted fucking directions when you're on a mission. Like, that gets my nerves, like, pretty bad. Shit.
Is your reading comprehension low?
You'll see when you get the game. Then you'll bitch about it, and oh god, I'm gonna give you hell for it. You pretentious dick.
You all only get a snippet of the bitching.
Oh, I can only imagine. I can only imagine.
No, I couldn't build what I wanted to build, so I'm just going to steal all his good turrets so they can't come get them back. And I'm going to use them later.
You stole his turrets?
Yeah. Everything, whenever you steal somebody else's base,
who has turrets?
Whatever they made, yours.
Oh, you can pick up all their shit, huh?
Yeah.
I should have picked up some shit. I mean, damn it.
I would have killed you from my base.
Dude, I helped you take it. What are you talking about?
Barely.
Dude, like, somebody helped you kill all them rats. What are you talking about? Don't be that way.
How many generators I got out of this?
Looks like you got a lot of generators.
A few generators.
How many?
Like, 23?
Are you fast traveling between the bases just dropping off shit?
No, nothing that you pick up weighs. But I also got all these workshops, too. Like the armor workshop, which is one of the ones that I wanted to build.
Yeah, in effect, there's five rock trade cakes in here that are all pretty decent. The 185 and then 150 is enough, I think. But, you might want to wait till Monday night. These things are going to be really good. Okay. You might not be able to get to your guys to do the care.
I'm going
to
leave two turrets, so I'll be surprised whenever they show up. But right on top.
Yeah, because we're not doing the boss run until, the week after Thanksgiving.
We did get all the good saddles crafted, so we're in business.
Right there.
Sweet.
Nah, shit. Go down, fatty.
So now I'm wanted.
Who called a fatty?
I'm gonna go and see if we should do the face.
Oh shit.
Going down.
Really? Shit. To the next part of the mission, but I found this little camp thing, and I'm gonna raid this shit and get some loot. Shit don't loot itself. Okay, I'm getting fucking fucked up. When'd they get fucking attack chihuahuas, dude? Here we go, Jake in his freaking ninja suit. Shit, you. Oh, you mother. Cuss word. Yes, respawn. Let me back in.
Right back.
We're all dead now.
Now I gotta get my loot. Son of a bitch. But they were all dead. I hear gunshots. Getting like shotgun shells. All right. So back to the mission, which is still on the far side of this. So run through here. Don't get like too much radiation. You're still all red and douchey on my screen. You may want to re-up on your life, too, because you're getting pretty low. Son of a bitch. still got a long ass ways to go. All right. Kind of like this area for a base though out here. Talking. Oh. Pitchfork. Take those. Spear. It's kind of funny. I expected him to chuck that. I mean, you don't know what they were back in the day. And that one was holding the spear sideways. How am I supposed to know? Yeah, server lag though. We're good. I'm shocked by how large the map is.
I would be, but I've also played Skyrim.
Yeah, but this map is like good.
Excited.
Huh?
When will the someone talk to?
I don't know.
You get that?
Yeah. Oh yeah, we still haven't done that one yet. Oh, we're almost there though. Make sure you load up. There's a camp or something off to our left. I see fires. Shit, that's where we're going.
Yeah, there's only two left in there.
Oh, wait, I need to see if I can get unlock that. One second. I got two level ups. Let's go to this thing. Which one of these? Which one's lock picking? Is it intelligence?
Huh?
I just didn't check it last time. Back. I'm gonna try. Maybe it's charisma. Perception, maybe. Yeah, I really want to be able to open, what's this? Basher, Slugger, Gladiator. I really want to be able to like, pick locks better, man.
You normally have to be a super, super high level in that. It's not an automatic thing. You have to level up or whatever, which one those you want.
I guess I need to...
Just try to remember which one it was. So go out of those.
Okay.
And then see my perks in the bottom left. No, right there, bottom left.
Okay, yeah.
Click it. Yeah, click back then. Now, go to the perks that you already have and see which one is lockpicking and then level up. You just have to level up that stat.
Perception. Alright, it's perception, so I gotta go to that.
I found an outhouse.
So which one of these would I buy to get it? Or is it just not gonna...
You just have to keep upgrading perception. Just find one that you like.
I get you. Yeah? For a while. Okay. Good luck. I'm rooting for you.
We both see. Everybody that talks to my stream has a camp that I'm doing right now. And I'm not proud of myself either, to be honest.
What are you doing?
Okay, I found an outhouse and I went in the photo mode, so I'm making a deal like he was pooping. I'm gonna take a picture of it. It's not my opportunity. I'm taking it. So I need to make it look like he's having a really hard time crapping.
There we go. Alright, here we go. Upgrade it again. Hopefully I get what I want here soon. So where we're supposed to be, there it is.
Yeet.
Oh, the peaceful one's perfect. Look, yeah, he's most definitely good. Oh, yeah, no, this one's great. Then.
What?
Perfect face, perfect position. Oh, I spent time on this. This is the thing I did.
Still can't unlock that shit, son of a bitch. Oh, I'm stuck. You still pooping out there?
No, you like my dang cows. I'm just gonna eat myself off this, I think.
Dropping mad dookies.
Wait. Keep it in that. I'm in photo mode. Okay, does it show that I'm in photo mode? Like, if you look at me? Okay, if I throw up a pose, I wonder if it'll show that. Okay.
Yeah, if you get a good picture of that, you gotta send it to me.
Okay.
I want to use that in my YouTube account. Are you done yet?
I'm saturating things. Okay.
Dead. Oh, wow. Yeah, look at my phone. I wish it was an ass wipe. Oh, gosh. You can actually see down in there. It's pretty good, actually. How do you go into photo mode?
Pause.
Oh, wait. Here's where we're gonna go here. See it?
Yeah. Wait, is it?
It's this way. What the hell is that?
There we are. Found it.
Oh shit, there's like traps and shit out here?
Yeah, that's what the actual like danger was here. We just didn't go around enough to actually have any problem with it. You know you can break those whenever you want.
Oh, for anybody who plays this game in the future, just know if you hit X, it'll auto-walk for you, so you're just going to be pointed in the right direction. It's not going to stop when you come to a cliff. I know this because, well, I've walked off more than one cliff using it.
Sorry, go ahead, dog.
What are you doing to that dog?
Wife, she just lets him do whatever the fuck she wants.
The special needs dog? It just screamed. It didn't even bark.
It's both.
Mother bitch.
Fuck you, buddy.
Fuck are you, mother bitch?
So one smack right now. Hey, come here.
What?
Actually, I'm gonna pick this up and I'm gonna drop on the ground for you, okay?
Just, I got, we kick this guy here. Eat shit, bro. Oh, big mute dog, big mute dog.
We can take
is that a real person?
Where are they?
No, that's not a real person. Real people won't be super mutants. What is it, Jake?
Okay. You're gonna like this.
What is it? Is it a shotgun?
Well, I mean, I don't know. It's in West Virginia, isn't it? So.
West Virginia, Mount Mama. Yes. How do you charge it?
I don't know. Remember, my mouse doesn't work.
Oh shit. Server. Is that the server or my computer?
Computer.
Oh. That's unfortunate.
I got some Wonder Glue for my glasses.
Plasma grenade and duct tape.
You gotta have that duct tape.
No. I'm a nerd.
Oh shit, Wonder Glue.
I'm not hitting that duct tape.
Wonder Glue, dude. Gorilla Glue.
Hey, Dad. I found a good joke that you can make. Hey, Dad.
What?
These here? Things are so hey. Slow.
Okay. Damn it.
Okay. Meth.
Well, we found the meth. We're in a trailer house, and here is the meth.
Figured you wouldn't see that.
Oh, shit, man. And these people are pissed about it. Mother. Mm.
There's a lot of them. One of them has a very large
hand. Come on, change. There it is. Yeah. gotta check all the stuff.
Wow, I'm over encumbered wearing power armor right now.
Man, you want this missile launcher?
No, I already picked one up.
Yeah, I really don't want it. I can't use it yet. They're not worth it to me. I'll take the bullets, though. Nope, nope. No, I won't. Oh, shit. Too bad. What do you got? I need to drop some heavy. Oh shit, what was that? Did you throw a nuke?
No. It was a trap on the bottom.
It's gonna blow up again, Jake. Watch out.
I kind of figured the mutant brutes got to Walter and the trappers.
I always love the nukes in these
movies. Yeah, I like the mushroom cloud. That's pretty cool.
He trained into aggro, running around looking for basilisks. He's doing elements that he just generated. It's pretty cool. Talk to me all normal. Hey man, how's it going? Blah blah blah.
Left anything behind. Check your stats.
What about him?
I don't know. See if you have those to wing up your.
Huh?
So if you have your stats, you can see the wing up your.
Wow, how close
are you? Oh, I guess. By the way, I'm perked so that we get 10% more XP when we're playing together.
All right, so where's the where are we supposed to go next? We gotta check
away.
Margie's last known location for clues. Man, Margie even sounds like a meth head. Sorry if any of my viewers are named Margie, but your parents hated you.
I don't think any of us are. It's fun.
Somebody else might watch eventually in FX. These do get uploaded. You should know that.
Dude, I don't know where Margie was. I didn't even mark that crap.
I think I found it. No.
Oh, no, I found it. Yeah.
Where's that?
Way, 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 way up here.
Hey, where's that on the map?
Like right here.
Right there. Let's see. The Begin Vox Interpreter Data Collection exercise?
No, way farther.
Oh, shit. Alright, then. Man, I'm a fast travel for 30 caps. Get ready to spawn on me, bro. I just ain't doing it. I mean, typically I like to be a little more frugal. Oh, man. I almost messed up and said I like to be Jewish, you know? Woo! Oh, crisis averted.
Except you didn't. There's no crisis averted.
Oh shit, there's a lot of bad guys here.
Yeah, in my experience, they waste all the money. Ironically, drive Jewish cars, or German cars.
Yeah.
kind of car does Rock drive? That's not a German mate.
You didn't listen to all sense.
No. No, I didn't.
That
dog is getting shitty, man.
It's because my fucking wife moves around, and then the one's like, whoa, and then they freak out.
Why don't you body slam it? That'll help.
Yeah, I agree.
I typically wouldn't agree with body slamming a dog, but if it screams, you should body slam it.
Doctor responded that stuff well, man.
What?
That's horrible, first off.
Maybe, well, your dog.
Talking or listening or body slamming.
Our German shepherds know very like well what the hell we're saying to them when we talk to them. They pick up on body language and everything else. And they can actually know quite a few words. They may not know them in the depth of which we know them, but they understand.
Oh, no.
Oh shit.
So damn bad.
Oh look, another one of these. Oh, skill 3. I've only got skill 1. Chemistry station for making the meth. Hey Jake, look at this.
What's up?
In the basement of this house.
Oh, T-51. Oh, it's got a helmet too.
Yeah, and it's freaking lockpick 3.
Dang.
Yeah.
I think it's actually T-50. Like, I don't know. I think that's either... No, it's not... Yeah, that's T-51, not T-45.
Oh, maybe I can get in like this. Really? Mother... Fudger.
I'm getting used until we're level 30, though, so... It's a hot second wave.
Oh, there's a ranger outfit here.
Oh, crap. Those are really, really, really expensive.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest
clear strike imminent. I just heard that.
Thank you for your
It's not coming to us though. I don't know where the fuck it's going.
No, you don't know if it's coming to us.
It says watch the map. I'm changing clothes.
It could
just
be. You just don't know yet.
I don't know where this is.
That monochrome fucking serious.
Check out my man bun.
Bro, what's up? Oh,
yeah, man bun?
That's vigorous. Oh, somebody.
Why do you have a man bun?
Oh, heck no.
Because I didn't rotate my character when I was making it and didn't realize I had a man bun. But what are you doing?
I feel like that's a conscious choice you made to have a man bun.
Yep.
Alright, I'm fixing him next. You're welcome, Jake. Now I'm a freaking villain, too.
Just kill a real person.
Yeah, they were coming after Jake for the monies. But I was like,
sweet.
I made this, yeah, you can't kill it.
I just realized how actually ineffective it was at killing.
You can't kill something that used to be one of my bodily fluids.
I think it's
<That's> so nasty.
I think it's more like you made a contribution, you know, like a donation or a deposit. And your wife made it.
Hey man, you can't make biscuits without batter.
Wow.
Yeah, kind of crap on him. I don't know if that was worth it for him. It's almost bad.
Oh, did he have a bunch of stuff on him?
Yeah.
What'd he have?
It's a lot of junk.
Huh?
Hey, there's a steamer trunk up here. Come get your crap.
Upstairs?
Yeah. Oh, if you got the pizza, I was gonna go again.
You're getting what?
I re-eating some pizza.
The fuck, dude? I made big-ass dinner.
Yeah, but you're gonna eat
it. We're gonna eat it. I didn't make a fucking roast for set in there.
Yeah,
Guess what, streamers? Today you're gonna get a double feature. You're gonna watch me play the game and listen to me beat my kid. It's like it can read my mind.
Some of us got pizza. I'd rather have pot roast. Life's too sick for pot roast.
I'm not picking up no spear. Ooh, I'll take that extra single action revolver though. Nope. Alright. They just need to make a drug and just call it meth. Like, just a drug in this game, call it meth. And when you're doing it, it should be like, you're doing the meth. You've lost 3 teeth.
Ripped to Brent Street.
Jake, are you dead?
Mm-hmm.
Who killed you?
That guy.
That guy killed? Oh, fuck that.
I would take him. He's in a T-45 power armor.
Alright.
And he legitimately one shot killed me.
Where's this punk ass at?
Anyone else here? Hello?
Nope. Nobody's here. NFX. Alright, let's go to the next spot in this mission, dude. Since you got beat up. West Virginia! Mountain Mama! Oh, fuck me. Damn tick.
Okay.
Take me home. Country road.
Oh, there it is.
I got worms, dude. I got freaking worms.
Alright.
Real life?
Yeah, dude. No, my guy contracted worms from a damn tick bite. No, dude, if I had worms, I wouldn't get rid of them, man. I'd be a lot thinner. That'd be like a diet in my intestines. Just eat all you want, and the worms eat it up. Never see a fat Ethiopian. Flatworms.
So if I lied really hard, I could say that I'm not even mad. Because now I'm not over-encumbered.
Does it make you feel better to tell yourself that?
Dad?
What? What?
See that thing in the sky?
What thing?
Look at my screen. That's level 50.
Yeah, the white thing? Yeah, I seen it earlier.
Skedaddly screws with me.
There's
gonna be one less me.
Skedaddly screws with you. I like that. I wonder if me moving you across the room has helped with people having. Oh god, it's over there now. Look at it, Jake. See it?
No.
Is it coming after you? Are you bringing that shit this way, dude?
No.
In effect, you see this thing?
I see what? Sorry.
Look at the screen. Look at the screen.
What the fuck is that? Is that a wyvern? I mean, it's like a like a giant bat with a shit and poison.
Players Griffin, have fun. Cheating. I'm
Brett. I mean, Brett's over here falling down with his man bone, like hoping not to get killed by the giant poison bat. You won't shoot it.
Yeah, you're right, I won't shoot it.
No, like your quality's not great, right. So like I, but it looks like it's got like bat wings.
Yeah,
but
YouTube.
Like carrying, it's almost like it's no, carrying a bat of like nuclear waste, just spilling it everywhere.
YouTube is definitely throttling my upload.
Oh, and the J-Carbs is shooting. You guys are fucked.
I don't think we're gonna be able to hit it. I don't think it actually exists.
Do you have a grenade to throw out at Jake? Throw a grenade at him.
No, because if Ark had a 308, it'd be a real slapper. All right, let's get going, dude. I want to get this mission out of the way. Oh God, that fucking was stupid.
Did you forget you weren't wearing power armor?
I don't know. I never wear power armor. Once again, because I have a set. A set of balls.
Oh, wow. That only hurt a lot.
It looked like he was thinking about coming after you there for a second, bro.
I know, right? I thought my shit was cooked, bro. Here we go. I hit it! Oh fuck!
No!
You just hit it there. You're fucked.
No! Oh, that is the worst of freaking death bomb! I don't even do damage! My bullets are literally bouncing! Oh my god, yeah, the storms are coming! Why would you shoot it?
Oh god!
It's Magneto! Oh, no! No!
I think it's terrifying!
Oh no!
I don't like that at all!
Oh, I'm jumping off the building!
It's like a bat wyvern that can just shit element at you!
No!
Alright, well.
Oh, so that thing's not worth messing with, by the way.
Dude, this shit talked to me!
Did it? Oh wow. Oh, the damage resistance I have is so high. We're gonna kill this thing.
It's a fun game, dude. I thoroughly enjoy it.
What do I need to get it?
Credit card, I guess? PayPal?
No, I get that, like, get it.
Come on.
Bethsaida?
Yeah, it's fast traveling me.
No. You have to go to their website. Oh shit, there's like all of the fucking monsters are here, dude.
Does Bethesda have their own fucking thing?
Yes.
Oh, that's so gay.
It's not bad.
Like, everyone has their own thing.
Well, yeah, I mean. Do you want to share things with Rod? Like if he was like, hey, I want to touch your thing, and you touch my thing, you're like, hell no. Get your own thing. Well, that's what they did. They got their own thing.
Where is it?
Oh, $60.
Oh, it ain't cheap.
Dad, help me out here.
Dude, where are you at?
5,600K. I'm at 4,690K.
I'm hitting it, dude. It's gonna fuck my shit up.
No, I'm really
I'll just shot you with this fucking helmet. No, what was that fucking thing that Piccolo did? Oh god, it just blew up.
Oh yeah, I don't know. But that was genuinely here.
Scorch Beast.
Oh,
you're fucked, Brent. It's about to pick your ass up. That's why I started flying.
There's so many grenades.
Alright, I gotta run, Jake.
Okay.
Fucking this bird, his arms are in slings. I'm gonna wait to see if the price goes down for it on Friday, and then if not, I will definitely play it next weekend.
Dang. Oh shit, this thing's a monster! You know, amazingly though, I still have dated chicks that weren't as nice as this monster. Oh, dude, it just dropped freaking acid piss on me.
it just shit on you.
Oh, God. Oh, it's nasty. Yeah. So the rads that this thing gives off is insane. No, I think I wasted...
Ow, fuck.
Every stim pack I've ever had this entire game. And I'm not going to... Yeah, that's it for me. You got this, Dad. This is your fight now. Okay, I believe you. Bring us your glory.
Jesus, gave up.
Dog gave me herpes. I wish I could steal his shit. What the fuck shooting me? One of these? Aw, oh, damn it! Fucking. Oh, acid pissed me again. I just wanted my loot back, bro.
I'm gonna go make some more pizza. I'm gonna eat your roast. Good luck. Let me have it going.
Where's my loot at? Damn it. I honestly don't think this game's gonna come down at all, dude. I ain't trying to be a bummer, but it's just too soon. I don't want to fight with that thing. It's gone now, Jake. You can come back, big guy.
Is it dead?
No, it's just it ran away.
Sure. Did you just say sure, yeah, like he doesn't believe you?
Yeah, he doesn't believe it for shit. Dude, I just blew this freaking zombie stomach out its asshole.
What? That's strange.
Okay, that was extreme, man. That was kind of fun.
Yeah, okay. Apparently there's actual bosses.
Oh, fuck me. What is it? Okay, is there something else coming?
Oh, those are just all super, super high level, too. They should be level 20 now. Should be. Dead.
What?
It legitimately hasn't given me a spawn.
Oh, you fucking sad. Really? That's all I got from that? Oh god, it's back! It's back!
Oh god.
Come on, man, just chill, bro.
Oh, God.
Shit ain't gotta be like this, man. We all make mistakes. Nope, get underneath this. Oh, okay, hiding under a rock doesn't work. Dude, I have, like, went through so many stem packs.
Oh, Oh yeah, I literally don't have a single stun back.
Fuck you then, bro. Oh, ah! Huh. Back momentarily. YouTube watchers, I'm gonna go grab a soda pop and punch a puppy. Be right back.
Oh yeah, so it's like super freaking... Oh, it's warming up. It's like super ratted out too. I'm bored, dude. I'm on stream too. My stream's better. Whoever's watching that stream, Jake60622, come watch me. It's cooler. Oh, sorry. I'm giving your subscribers a message. You want a piece?
Yeah, I'll fix your fucking pizza, you little dick.
Jake, you're streaming it. Like, what are you streaming on? You...
What was he asking?
What is he streaming on?
What am I streaming on?
No, yeah. Jake.
OBS Streamcaster. And I'm streaming off of an i5 and a 1060.
No. I mean, like, what platform are you using? Steam, or, you, or sorry, not Steam, are you using YouTube, Twitch?
YouTube.
Who's this to show up for me?
Gonna search harder.
It's a Jake, okay, so 6562.
Exactly.
Yeah, I mean, I searched earlier, so.
Well, I was stronger than I was. No, you're literally so dead that you have to spawn. Yeah, okay, never mind.
I have to spawn at the ammo dump? Mm-hmm. No fucking way. Are you shitting me?
No. I want to shit you. You're my favorite.
Well, see, I had this guy watching my stream, and I did a request. I shot this fucking wavering that fucking has acid piss. And it was expensive. Let's put it that way.
Job.
It fucking acid pissed all over me. Hopefully there's some shit.
Alright, fellas, we're getting off here for the night. We'll see y'all later.
Alright, love you.
Oh, I love you too.
Hey, look at this. Oh shit! Thanks for the heads up, champ. Found some power armor.
Yeah. Dang.
Ooh.
All I found here was bourbon.
I almost dropped my arm.
I'm still gonna die here. Alright, I'm gonna let this shit heal all the way up and then I'm gonna make a run for it.
What the heck is that thing?
What?
I'll kill you for that.
What, my gun?
Yeah.
You haven't seen this? I've had it for a long time.
Uh-huh.
Oh. So, let's see.
Whoa.
West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home. Don't shoot fucking acid piss and waverins when you're alone. That's my remix.
Yeah, that was most definitely not successful. I don't know whose idea it was to shoot that thing. It was wrong.
Is your mom home yet?
Yeah.
Did you get it for your house or what?
No, your desk? For your kitchen table.
For my kitchen table?
Yep.
Is that a dollar?
Yeah.
No shit.
Yeah.
Wow.
And there was little tiny ornaments and little tiny lights and a little tiny tree skirt.
That's funny.
Well, hey.
Look at it.
On stream, it's up.
Isn't it cute?
Yeah, actually that's pretty cool for that
fight. Yeah.
Hey Jake, you think we should get your grandma one and decorate, take her to her house?
Oh, you should. There's really pretty little bells and like a little angel you could use as a tree topper that she would love.
Hmm.
Yeah, she would think that was awesome. Me almost
screwing up.
Yeah, really
bad. Dude, it's still over here. Is it still, like, pissed off on my screen? Dude, if it comes over and fucks up my shit again, I'm done for the night. Damn, I gotta figure out how to get over this mountain, dude. Are you literally waiting for me to get past this?
No, that's not what I'm doing, dude. No.
I feel like that's what you're doing, dude.
It's not. Don't worry, just get over that mountain. I'll flash to that wall. What? I literally took the entire pizza with me.
Okay, kids. Don't breathe soda.
I like how you said that as you were still choking.
Yes.
Okay.
All
right,
I'll go
to
the gym.
Yeah, you need to go to the gym.
See you guys later.
All right, catch you later, man. So I lost a lot of shit. What time is it?
Late o'clock.
Late 30.
Actually, it's not late at all. It's 7:25.
Well, it's not early.
Dad, why'd you put me next to this thing?
Hmm.
go ahead and spawn on me. I'm almost there.
Ow. Sorry, I didn't mean to. Oh, I'm dying. Oh, I can only fast travel you so many times instead of grid.
Oh, is that true?
Yep.
Then you need to get over here. You're going to miss out on part of the mission. Because your ass should have been coming a long time ago.
Well, then. I should have just waited a little bit to fast travel to you, but now I'm freaking going to be a thorny dragon that can actually fly above me.
Shit, I got to fight these people by myself.
What? They're nothing. I only got power armor on, so...
I'm still suffering from radworms? Are you kidding me? Oh,
I
man.
I can fast travel now. I have yet to find a red rocket. That sounds really wrong. Not for a game of
Hey, do you
want to
hang more? You don't have to.
No,
we're
dead.
You see my little dollar tree?
Ah, that's funny.
You know, this is grass for Christmas.
Good man.
No.
Oh, why? Oh, wow. Oh, why?
I'm level 20.
Like all 2 frames per second, maybe.
You need a reboot?
I hope not.
Mountain mama, take me home. Country road. Get inside the building. Stop sucking at games. Oh shit! Huh?
I'm reloading this chunk. There we go. No, if it's this building here, I can see. Like, if I'm not in this place, I'm fine.
Fuck me running. Oh dude, my whole body's broke.
I don't even know where people are, I can't. Can't see well.
Told you to reboot.
Yeah, but if I reboot, then I restart everything. This it's this area, if I'm not in this area, I'm
damn
fine.
It.
You dead?
No. You might want to run down the hill or something then. Because it ain't going to do nothing but get worse. That's a 22 super mutant meth head.
Oh, God, I can't. Oh, wow. Oh,
oh shit. He's a the super mutant freaking meth head got me. Run! He's coming this way!
Oh no, 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 no! Oh, wait, wait, up there? Oh, I got this. Why in the world can I put it? Oh, my game is. Oh, what in the world?
I told you you needed to reboot! Oh, finally. Oh, yeah? Why Watch this shit. Weapons. Alright, let's do this thing. You guys want to be douches? Let's be douches. You back yet, Jake?
Yep.
How did I get radworms again?
When did... What? What is that thing?
It's a missile launcher.
So I have to wait until your world's no longer full.
Did you, oh yeah. Well, I could leave and we could just respawn here.
No, because you have to fight everything again. I don't have the required amount of syntax for that.
I'm waiting for you before I hit this up.
So, I think we're going a little bit too far on this mission than we're actually supposed to.
What are you talking about?
Because there's only two factions in the game, right? The Raiders and the recruit people. The fire people were just there for some reason. I think we're like exceeding what we're supposed to be doing by considerably.
Are you here yet? Here's Super Mutant starting to spawn again. Oh shit, I got killed. Help. Or don't help, I'll just come back. They respawn when you respawn. Spawning. Where am I at? What'd you do? Oh, I'm down again.
That's my last impact. I'm also inside, so.
Alright, we'll run this way.
If I lose all, or if I die this time, I'm gonna have to go restock somewhere. Probably advance
from there. I gotta drop something. run through the building and we'll just go get our mission shit done. Never mind, bad guy's in here too. I'm just running right over here to this. Oh, damn it.
Oh, wow. Okay, yeah. That's it for me.
Missile launcher?
Yep, inside.
Okay, ready? Shit, I can't get in. Oh, fuck, here we go. Still alive or not? Oh, I'm stuck.
Who's good? I'm gonna have to give you some.
I'm down too. Alright, well, let's go talk to him about getting dinner done.
I already ate dinner.
No, you didn't.
I did.
I told you that's not your dinner.
I thought we weren't eating that tonight.
You know we're eating that tonight, Jake.
Yeah.